study physical geography, history, language skills, politics, and many other subjects. He grew into someone who is an expert in war and an expert in the field of mathematics and science. His life goal is what made Istanbul, or formerly known as Islamabul, as what it is today. He made the promise of Prophet Muhammad wasallam as his life goal. He took over his father's throne at the age of 21, and the moment he stepped up as the new sultan, the first thing that he wanted to accomplish is to conquer the most invincible and powerful city back then, known as Constantinople, which was his life goal. His dream overwhelmed him to the extent that he could not talk about anything else except for the expected conquest. No one around him was even allowed to talk about any other subject except for the conquest of Constantinople. For 8 centuries, it has been a dream. The conquest of Constantinople has been a dream for every Muslim commander since the Umayyad Caliphate. Every Muslim commander wanted to be the conqueror praised by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And this new sultan, he claimed the title as the conqueror of Constantinople at the age of 23. His success of conquering Constantinople was no coincidence. In fact, it took him strategies after strategies to achieve this. So he strengthened the Ottoman military power by selecting